my name's Taylor with Off Leash K9 Training, Cleveland. I just picked up my new board and train. His name is Jax. He's an 8-month-old Doberman who came to us with problems such as pulling on a leash. He really drags his owner around. He gets too excited around the kids, and then he doesn't follow commands all the time, unless there's a treat in your hand. So I'm going to go ahead and take him into a store right now and see what he knows on day one.
Alright, so Jax and I just arrived, and he is already distracted by almost everything inside the store. He is not paying attention to me, so he gets confused on where I'm at sometimes. You can even see here that he gets a little excited and jumps on me. Next, we tried a sit and a down, in which he immediately started with a jump. He gets distracted by something in the store and then jumps on me again, never completing a sit or a down.
So that's what Jax knows as of right now. Check out his after videos to see his progress in just a short 14 days.